Oh, the hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
We must find my patient, Leslie.
The doctor is here. Peel away. No tearing. He's exposed.
Valerio! It's me!
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Thank you.
Valerio. Impossible. Couldn't be Ruvik.
That came from outside.
Yeah. Yes.
I saw something move!
Ah.
What's wrong with this kid? He's gone down there.
Leslie! Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here. Something scary.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Is it dead? Did you kill it?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds. Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God, no. Rovik, it is you.
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow! What the?
Doctor? Leslie? Fuck. What is going on here? Better run! What is it with you?
Close.